Do you have any experience with that?
Corrects that stuff.
I've been out there in the middle of it for the last 100 days, and I've been sick the whole time.
David Arnesen fishes these waters. He's helped in the cleanup. And like a lot of the other guys down here, he's been splashed with that Corexit stuff.
I had sinus problems and just nonstop earaches. For going on close to 3 months, I've had brown stuff running out of my ears.
You had to imagine what this place is going to be like in 5 years, 10 years. What would it look like?
I think it's going to be a ghost town myself. If our industry don't come back, you're going to have to go somewhere to get work. So we'll have to move. It'll be a forced move.